to highlight how data quality rules can be used to detect anomalies in your data, the data stewardship demo content now includes a rule. From the guided tour, import the demo content that includes campaigns, tasks, a data model, and a data quality rule. Check how the rule is instantiated and applied in the demo resolution campaign and task. You now benefit from a more complete use case when getting started with the Talend Data Stewardship application. From version 2024.01, new components are available in Talend Studio to support OData API. For the purpose of this video, a T-fix flow input is used to insert and update data into an existing entity on OData. Here, information related to the user Jonathan Doe. In the TOData output configuration, make sure the insert action is selected, as the new data will be inserted into the people entity. In the TOData input configuration, make sure the entity key value matches with the key that you have defined previously. The inserted value will then be printed out using a T-log row component. Let's execute the job. The generated data is passed to the TOData output component, then once the data is inserted, it is retrieved by the TOData input component and printed in the run console. Now, let's say you need to update the user data because Jonathan uses a different preferred name. To do this, select the update action in the TOData output component, then go back to the first component, and update the schema. Keep the field you want to update, in that case the first name, and remove the other fields of the schema. Update the value according to your needs, and then make sure both the update and patch options are selected in the TOData output component. Patch means the existing data will be updated rather than overwritten. Execute the job again. The user has been updated and the new first name value is displayed in the run console. New Iceberg features are available with this new monthly release. First, a new component, T-Iceberg Merge, is now available in your standard jobs. This new component allows you to perform a merge action on an iceberg table either by providing a table name, or by providing a select SQL query. Then, you can directly add conditions in the basic settings view, by selecting various options to be added to the merge into Hive statement. Finally, a brand new option is available in T-Iceberg table in your standard jobs. You can now find the alter option in the action on table dropdown list. This new option allows you to perform several actions such as updating the partitioning schema or modifying the columns of the schema.